Okay, welcome back to Sustainable Killing Zone. I had to exit because I glitched my game out. So yeah. Things did not go the way that I thought they were going to go because that one enclave spawned in and I got the biochem lab station infirmary add-on, which I'm very happy about. Because if I get into my infirmary, I should have enough plague samples, 59, 60. I have enough to craft one set of samples, which will help me kill quite a few plague samples.
Got some good shit for you.
I'm afraid I won't be of use to anyone.
There was also that. Oh, she said the. There was also that red talent trader who did not have.
What's going on, hun?
That gun is not as loud as I remember it. But yeah, the red talent trader did not have the repeating crossbow, which I'm slightly whatever about. I'm kind of mad because the repeating crossbow is so good.
On good days like these, I think maybe one day I could have myself a real family again. And what if I could?
I will take out the motorized targets and put in a small fuel tank just because. So, okay, Elena is going to make a trip to, I don't know, someone. One of our allied enclaves, at least. To at least one of our allied enclaves and sell all this junk. They've moved around the map a lot. Okay, I'm gonna go over to them first. Sell stuff to them and see what they have. We're at the end of day 12. Whoa. What the fuck was that?
Good to see you alive, buddy. Come in.
We got a zombie nearby.
Always glad to see you. How about we see what we've got? Of course.
Man, it's all the stuff that doesn't cost a lot. They have a gas can. And materials. I need both.
Hey.
Materials to make
okay,
crossbow bolts.
Let's see what you've got.
Sure.
I should have had that in earlier. This warehouse is not searched. There could be more materials in here. Let's find
this
out.
Is going to be a good day.
A box.
It's not really anything special.
That's it. Bounty broker, the neighbors, the scattered survivors. Oh, I actually don't even need that outpost, honestly. Let's see which one I'm gonna get. I'm gonna get. I'm going to get a materials outpost. There's like a billion of them up here. Oh, I'll go get this one. zero out my materials cost. And state here, you can send over where that link card is to me. I thought I was gonna run into a bloater. It was just a screwdriver.
I should be careful of plague zombies around here. I can see this place being a pretty useful outpost. The area is secure and the outpost is up.
Look at that big safe area. Oh my god, it's beautiful.
I'm definitely feeling a lot better. Anyone got work for me?
That's a lot of stuff. Carrying a bit much right now. Sorry, can't carry that. It's not finished off yet. Hello there. Let's see what we have here.
Of course.
Wow, she's got like nothing. Look at that. And I'll take this. Oh, come on. Damn it. I keep being like just off target or something.
What's going on, hun? Let's see what we have here.
Of course.
I don't need this anymore, actually, so... I'll take those, though. So Alina has done our errand. She's totally up for a little more by going and clearing that infestation.
Have one left. I'm about to drop.
It's not like I can't take care of this on my own, but somehow it would be acceptable.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Yeah, okay.
If you know any shortcuts, you'd better use them.
consider this a formal request for assistance. You'd benefit from target practice. Perhaps you should come over.
I just don't know the right way to go about this.
I thought that was Sam.
What?
Girl, you called me over.
I hear people worrying about how to find meat now that the grocery stores are all gone. But just listen to old Sasquatch. As long as there are still squirrels around, ain't nobody gonna starve.
Okay, I'm kinda hurting. I owe you one. If I don't find a place, I'm dead out here. It's that simple.
Well, Kimberly Cross, you have craftsmanship, which I don't value at all. And scouting, which I also don't really value. Scouting is like the assault of the wits skills, honestly. So...
Your call, buddy. See ya.
Okay, have a good day then.
Totally not going to try calling any zombies over to you, girl. Damn, fine.
I'm exhausted. I need to rest.
Oh my God. Tell you what.
I doubt I'll find anything good in here.
If Elena dies... Oh, wow. She lost them. She lost them. She lost them. She's home free. If Elena dies, what do you mean?
I'm starting to feel terrible. Better be careful.
Very scary. Very much attached to
Elena. Phew. I'm sure glad to be home again.
That was terrifying.
What's good, SA?
Listen, take it easy. Conserve your strength and fight this thing.
I only have one left.
Use that just in case. That was terrifying.
If I don't get treated,
that was very scary.
I won't be of use to anyone.
She was so close to dying. Oh my God. That house saved my fucking life. improve chemistry and medical skills. Well, do this one twice. And then this. With water plus 3 minutes per day, I mean. Yeah, okay. Let's do it.
Thanks for keeping me around, amigos. You're solid people.
You're welcome, best friend. Okay, so pathology. I'll give her pathology. Extract plague samples more often. I think pathology and resourcefulness would stack, but whatever. Gotta max this out. I like Citizen Kang. She's a very universal character. Also, why is she using it's my fault for forgetting what my character is. I need the salvage furnace up, though.
I'll be right there.
I appreciate that.
About this. Oh, yeah. Juggernaut that close to my base. I'm very concerned by that. But if I use the Leo fire support, actually, besides like every zombie. Lake Abigail Sand. Okay, yeah. Oh, Lake Temple.
This is going to be a good day.
Awesome.
Well, I found something at least.
Scouting's pretty good in early, like, free and in standard zone. And maybe even dread zone, but not really in nightmare.
There's nothing here.
It's so good to see you.
Would you like to trade?
All right. It's so good to see you.
Remember, stay safe.
I'll buy these off of them. Need to break these down.
It's so good to see you.
Most excellent.
This almost feels cruel. There's nothing here that we need.
So good to see you. Please, join us inside. Excellent. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
I bet when I get there, he's dead.
Now that I think about it, this might have been a bad idea.
Yo, the
They got me surrounded!
You know, since you're already here, you mind giving me a hand?
Oh my god. What do you want?
Cool.
Fine. But if a feral shows up, I'm out of here. I just want you to know that.
That won't work. I should take that screamer out from a distance.
Screamer spotted.
That was it. I'm out. Keep that screamer quiet!
Here. Sure, thank you. Stepping up like that deserves a reward. Here you go.
You guys got a pretty sweet not getting eaten club.
Programming. I mean, I guess.
Cloud is poison.
Oh, hell yeah!
Let's get going. I'll show you to the base.
We'll see what skills it has.
Favorite thing as a kid was the bubblegum flavored medicine you get from the doc. Damn, that shit was good. I used to lick water fountains, handrails, my desk, anything to get sick. It's kind of obvious now why I didn't have friends.
I think that makes sense. What's it called?
We're here. I'm happy you could stay with us.
Thank you. Seriously.
Maybe I won't get rid of him. You don't have to keep
it. Hey there.
Over for me, okay?
Later.
I'm worried about our lack of building materials.
Oh, was always sick. Okay. Always sick, minus 50 infection resistance. That sucks. Food sharer. Okay. Test engineer, clever. Allows use of assault drones, crafting of remote box mines. Sheriff leader. Okay, so he was always sick. That sucks. That really sucks. I'm going to look at the computer skills. Computers. Okay, so electronics is plus 25% parts salvaged from weapons. And programming is minus 15% most radio cooldowns. Oh. Okay, so electronics is actually better. So, he sucks. He's not worth taking on the extra food drink. But I will put all of this stuff in here.
I'm definitely feeling a lot better. Anyone got work for me?
I just need a little rest. Maybe some chicken soup.
Sorry, Maurice. You should have rolled a different...
Hey there.
A real trait or something.
It's time for you to leave. I'm sorry. I get it. It's bullshit, but I get it. Don't blame yourself.
Bye. So while we have the salvage furnace going, another prepper's chip. I love the pizza that way. This one's not. CM1A. The Hunter's Bolt Scout. The M4A1. The AK-47. The Model 70 Classic.
Folks, come home now. We have a lot of creeps here about to attack.
Are you serious? Are these the same gun? These are the same gun. Oh wait, one is slightly lighter. I'll keep that one. I guess. Prepper's 1022, light crossbow, fancy crossbow.
We have creeps practically climbing on top of our home!
There's no fucking way it's that.
Keep holding them off!
That's what I thought.
Rolling deep or what?
Trench tool,
Yo, great work, everyone! You're all goddamn champion!
damage. Oh, I was gonna use him to upgrade the command center. Damn it. Is there anything I actually need power for? There isn't, is there? I really just need water, because I really don't have the fuel to sustain power right now. Oh, well, there is for the sanitizing machine.
That ain't happening.
The white noise machine. And the regular plus 5 morale.
That plan, and it paid off.
Awesome.
Using my last magazine.
That sucks. She's taken some damage, but I'll bring Seda.
Always glad to see you.
Less than other people. Yes, of course. Jesus Christ, I would never say that. I'll bring Elena. Carry bigger stacks of consumables.
Watch that stinky stuff!
Apocalypse Bat should be good. I'll bring those to you just in case. And I will actually bring a first aid kit. I always try to bring one just in case. Because there's plenty of.
No parties while I'm gone, you hear?
To rack up a bunch of injuries. Thank you. So Seda is going to... There might be two more there. One intersection, I don't know. But Seda's going to clear out the four down here. Oh no, this is Alina. Alina is going to pass the door down.
I should be careful of plague zombies around here. I just have to get this done. Get down, creep. I think I'm hurting it very much.
I need to at least wait.
Some of those creepers are nearby. Be a better way than this. I think it's almost down.
Spawned in like those zombies.
Work.
That was honestly kind of weird. And money. I'd rather take the rag money. Feral. Like no plague zombies at all. I'm gonna wait for it to time out because it should be timing out soon. arms? Are those gloves? Her skin is like, what the hell? Sure hope those are gloves. Is that supposed to be like the blood plague infection or something? Look at her arms, they're all gray. It's gross. It's really gross. It's really concerning.
Sorry, I can't. Hey, can I get a sniper on the lookout?
Why not? I'll do it.
Okay, go for the head!
I think I'm hurting it very much.
Her arms are still all gray. It's very weird.
Not exactly what I was hoping for.
Okay, I did what I could. You're on your own.
I think it's almost down.
Hey there. Can you get Cleo to send a drone strike?
Copy. We'll get on it ASAP.
Okay, go for the head!
Being a part of this community for a long while. You're all right in my book. And I'm done. Yay.
Our town just got a little bit safer. Nothing moving about. Well, they definitely know I'm here now. Let's head out. This place is picked over.
Excellent. love the Bowie knife.
We still have some creepers here. So fast. I only have one left.
Working
at all? That was the last one. I think I'm hurting it very much. Oh, this place is just awful. I'd feel much safer with a sniper looking out for me this way.
Why not? I'll do it.
I think it's almost down.
Okay, I did what I could. You're on your own.
Outbreak, I was assigned to a small town in the Rockies. I saw the people there rise up. They fought and died with us. I thought I knew brotherhood before, but I learned its true meaning that day.
Well, they definitely know I'm here now. I'm sure I can put this to good use.
This is an extra long video, but I don't care. I wasn't even hanging.
Hello? Is anybody out there? I could use some help.
I'm on the job. Yeah, definitely locked. So much for being discreet.
Gotta search crash every time.
At least it's not nothing.
I'm just saying, Elena, I don't think you have to get a search crash every time. But hey.
Your help is needed to locate a missing person.
I just don't know the right way to go about this.
Fire in the hole!
That works. All he needs me to take him back to his friends.
There you are. What took you so long? Hey there. Sweet.
Here you are, safe and sound.
Hey! Damn it.
I'm gonna make you Zets pay for this. Sometimes it's just too much to bear.
Go on, let it all out.
I know your friends just died, but hey. I should sell them his friend's stuff. Design is not good.
Would you like to trade?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Ultralight pack.
Would you like to trade?
Sounds good.
That's pretty heavy.
Girl, chill. Well, goodbye, John.
Sure.
See you.
I'm not gonna help them. I gotta get Elena home. She's done so much work with her weird gray arms. God, I want to know why the hell her arms are gray. Is she Roger the alien? Is that her nickname, her brother? Elena asleep. Zombie hunter extraordinaire. First thing about killing zombies, but he knows how to kill people.
It may not be everything we need, but it's something, right?
That was
yeah,
no,
yesterday was okay, but today is actually good.
That was like a lot of stuff. Okay, Elena. Thank you. kind of want to change her to sewing. Okay, let's see Alina. Okay, she does not have great arms here. Why does she have them here? Her arms are great. They look necrotic. Nasty. Okay, girl. Chill in the periphery, I guess. He even still has one of these heavy ass regular 8 slot backpacks. He has endurance. Which means it doesn't really matter what I give him. I'll give him an apocalypse sword and the civilian Uzi is pretty good. So, I'll play as him next time, but for now, I'm going to get off. See you then.